afternoon. My name is Adrianne Hernandez. I live in Hartsdale, originally from Brooklyn. Sort of this joke that we have. I'm going to begin with a phone call to an old love, and I think it speaks for itself. It was fall, but the apple tree bore no fruit. Content to separate sunlight into shadows. We were young, yin and yang in faded jeans, how we clung to each other, like monkeys to a cloth mother. I see you as you were, hazel eyes squinting, brown beard the color of bark, garnished with gray. I kept as a relic your wire-rimmed glasses, wished I'd apologize for breaking them in anger. 3 decades gone now, crows shiver in the tree and debate such issues as their immortality. I sit alone with a pocket full of change, unmatched socks, and a teacup filled with rain. A little more upbeat now. This is called On the Cusp of Sleep and Wakefulness. Beads of freezing rain strike the pavement like handfuls of rice after a wedding. Irregular rhythms, like an ancient song, soothe, awaken, mesmerize. I, in flannel robe, sip tea, light candles, string together words like beads of ice, forming a rosary. And lastly, something called Undisturbed. Fashioned against the blue sky, barren branches bend and sway. Brown broken leaves below circle like scurrying squirrels. Yet, amidst the flurry, a blackbird with blacker feathers sits undisturbed.